Let's know animals that are mentioned in the Bible. This information is taken from the web, and there may be errors in the reference.